There are six instruments, called the Basic Six, that show up standard in most traditional airplane panels. These instruments are the airspeed indicator, attitude indicator, altimeter, vertical speed indicator, heading indicator, and turn coordinator. These six flight instruments provide you with information on three things: airspeed, which is a measurement of the plane's velocity through the air, height, both how far above the sea level you are and how fast that height is changing, and attitude, or the degree to which a plane's nose is pitched up or down and the amount the airplane is banked. These six instruments work to obtain their information through two different methods. The airspeed indicator, altimeter, and vertical speed indicator use the pitot tube and static port to obtain readings, and the attitude indicator, heading indicator, and turn coordinator use internal gyroscopes. To the basic six, let's add one more flight instrument, the magnetic compass. This provides the airplane's heading relative to magnetic north by interacting with the Earth's magnetic field. Through understanding and proper use of these instruments, precise flight and maneuvering becomes much easier in most conditions. One more thing to note, many planes now come with or can be outfitted with a PFD or primary flight display, which contains these same basic flight instruments but presents them with a glass panel, which has given rise to the alternate name, the glass cockpit.